Welcome to this RTI Digital Series. My name is Denise Osores, and today I want to share with you this easy to implement and practical technique that I call heart-brain coherence from the Institute of Hartman that is going to help you to shift and transform emotions of sadness, stress, anxiety, frustration into a state of calmness and coherence, where your heart and your brain are going to get aligned. So there are three steps that you need to know. Number one, recognize the emotion you are feeling right now. Recognize the emotion, or recognize the sensations you are feeling in your body. Acknowledge them free of judgments, just observe. Step number two, you are going to imagine that your heart has a nose. Yes, a nose. And you're gonna start inhaling, counting to five. And then you are gonna exhale, counting to five. Inhale. And exhale. This is going to be like slower than usual. Okay, you're gonna do this like 3 to 5 times. Step number three. After that, you're going to connect and feel the emotion of gratitude into your heart. There is always something that we can be grateful for because we are able to hear, we are able to feel, we are able to taste, we are able to see. Just that simple thing that you can be grateful for. You're gonna use that to connect with emotion of gratitude and start feeling it in your heart and sustaining the emotion. So three easy steps. Recognize the emotion. Number two, start breathing in and out through your heart. Number three, connect and feel the emotion of gratitude. So now let's do this together. Find a comfortable position. Just sit down in a comfortable way and acknowledge. Check within yourself. What are you feeling right now? What are the sensations you are feeling? You're feeling tension, a part of your body is blocked. Observe. Now, let's start breathing in and out through your heart and count to five. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Inhale. Exhale. And now, connect with the emotion of gratitude into your heart. Feel the emotion of gratitude. Feel the emotion and sustain the emotion. And very slowly, start feeling your toes and hands, breathing in and out, and opening your eyes. This is a very practical technique. It lasts 3 to 5 minutes. You can do it when you wake up, before going to bed, before having lunch, anytime, any moment. This is going totally to reset your physiology. It's gonna be very helpful and good for your health. If you want to watch more videos like this, please visit the RTI resource page, the RTI Facebook page, or the RTI YouTube channel. It was an honor for me to share this with you.